StayConnected.com for more details.
All right, guys. Hello. Hello. Hi, you're watching HSN. I'm Suzanne Runyon. We got a great night for you. If you are a fan of StoreSmith or Origami, I have one of the best hours I've ever had. Ever. I have items that are $75 off, $100 off, and they're customer picks at that. I have a really cool 5 and 5, which when you want to talk about savings and organization, please stick around. This is your hour. It's going to be fun, and I promise it's going to be busy. All right, let me give you a sneak peek, because this is why you want to start ordering early for sure. This is excellent. We have two items coming up at the end of the show. The first one is a customer pick. There are, listen to this, 1,092 perfect 5-star reviews on that shelf that you're seeing right there. And indeed, it is coming up later on the show. Why get it right now? $75 off. $75 off for that beautiful shelf. The reviews are huge. Yes, as I just mentioned, 1,092 perfect 5-star reviews. We are $75 off, 5 flex, and free shipping tonight. So these shelves are great. They're origami, they're built to last. They fold up really compact and small. Very little assembly. You literally just pop them down and put a lock on the back. And this was designed because you guys wanted a more designer looking bookshelf. And so we did it. And we've got great colors. Start ordering any of these early. It's going to be a wild and very fun show, but that is such a good deal. And if you're curious about the reviews, read them, because there's over 1,000 perfect 5 stars. That means people love that. Also, this is one of our all-time favorites, especially for me as a crafter, for just to organize anything, your bathroom, your closet, your handbags, the mittens, the coats, the, you know, all the stuff we have. This is great. It's our 4-drawer cart with the wheels. Now, again, 5 flex free shipping. That's huge. We normally don't offer that. And $100 off tonight. $100. We've had this on the air for $200. We're at under $99, and it's worth its weight in gold. The baskets are deep, and they're deep both vertically and horizontally. You get 4 of those. Again, they collapse and they stack together if you want to put it away. But typically, once you get it, you just use it for everything. People loved it. They've ordered more than one when it's on sale, and it's never been better than tonight's price. $100 off is huge. All right, we're starting with our very first item, and this one I think is so adorable, and it's so handy. It's so decor, but it's also so smart at the very same time. Well, what this is, it's from StoreSmith, and it's called our 3-tier mobile cart. Isn't this a wonderful way to make a cart? I just think it looks so charming. Now, we've got this one all ready for the new baby, so if you're gonna pull this up and put it by the bassinet or put it by the changing table or roll it out because you've got all the stuff you need to feed the baby and all the, their toys or whatever you need. How cute is this? All right, 2 different color choices. We have the gray or we have the white. This originally was $114, and I can really feel, and you'll get it at home and see the same thing. It's built so well. We are at $54.95 tonight. And again, 3 flex pays and free shipping. Yesterday, this was not free shipping. Right now, everything is for 23 hours. So you want to take advantage of that. All right, Miss Rebecca Woods is joining me. She's going to tell us all about this and join us for a couple of items. Hi, darling.
Yes. Hi, honey. It's pretty, right? How many times can you really say that about a cart? It's beautiful. I love it. And I love that you pointed out right away just how well built this is. This is galvanized steel. This is iron tubing. This is fine iron mesh. It is strong. It is durable and absolutely beautiful. And I also want to show you something. Do you see this? It's on wheels. It is so smooth. You could have this full of your favorite crafting goods. I did this just for you, Suzanne. Everything you need. You can have even your little Joy or your Cricut. It's going to hold 15 pounds per shelf. So that's 45 pounds of your favorite crafting goods right here. And you can wheel it from, right, this is our desk area that we have in our house. And I think it just fits perfectly. 16 and a half inches wide. It's going to be 18 and a half inches deep on that lowest level there. And then it's a perfect 34 and a half inches tall just to be able to walk around. But it is beautiful and well made and something you're going to have for years to come. Now, I have to ask you, Suzanne, because I look at this and, you know, I have kind of a more farm feel, more beachy feel in my house. So I feel like as I look at it, it kind of looks a little more retro, but then it also fits so modern. It really is one of those rare pieces that will go in any decor.
I love this cart. And you know what's really fun, Rebecca? It's the right height. Like if you're gonna move it, let's say you have your crafting stuff and you're gonna move it from a closet and take it out to the kitchen table or your dining room table to craft, or maybe it's your kids' homework, or maybe it's just, you know, stuff you need in the kitchen. I love it. It's just the perfect height. So you're not stooping down. It's almost like rolling luggage. really, really easy. This is awesome. And I just think the design is really fresh and very different, like unexpected. Actually.
And I want to show you something. Actually, these two top ones will actually leave. You can take it out and you can take it with you. And I wanted to show you a little more up close how deep it is. Do you see that fine mesh? Remember, that's iron mesh that you can see there. It's a fine mesh. So you could have the little notions that could fall through easily in other shelving. It won't fall through with that. Love that shot there. Even that smallest of the shelf, each one will hold 15 pounds. But even look how deep that is. So you don't have to worry about things falling off as you are walking with it. And you're right. And isn't it smooth? Two of those wheels lock. But this is the way I have it here in my bathroom. And I love it because I don't have an area for a towel when I get out of the shower. Then the nearest one would be across the wall. So I have to walk out, get water all over. I have this right mirror here. So I have not only my robe, my favorite lotions, but I've got all of the towels I need, and it adds to the decor. How many times can you say that you can get organization that actually makes your house prettier too? And that's what this does. It's true store and decor.
Yeah, you know, think about this. How many of you have ever bought those tall plastic drawers that are just awful? Then the drawers never go in and out right. They're really awkward, but you're like, well, I need some smart storage solutions. This is not only smart, but to your point, Rebecca, it's really gorgeous. Like this is something you'll be proud. It's more of a home decor piece, but it's built to really take it. Like you've got really great strength, the quality. The minute you even touch it or hold it, you're gonna say, oh my gosh, this is really awesome. Now, I think this is a really important show where our free shipping plays a big role, because when you get these items are not small. You can see they're just beautifully built, really nice size. You know, they've got a little weight to them. This would cost you a lot for us to ship this to you. You're getting free shipping all day. So isn't it maybe this time of year that you just say, gosh, you know what? I'm going to finally get organized. Maybe you roll this into your closet and you've got socks in here and you've got panties there and Rhonda Shear bras down there, or you organize it with all the stuff we need for our bathroom. So you might have all your curling irons, your blow dryers. And you say, okay, I'm just going to roll this in. But what I like about this, look great out? Absolutely. But if you do want to roll and put it away into a closet, it's just as smooth and as easy as can be. And to your point too, for crafters, this is a dream, because most of us don't have a dedicated craft room. You've got to put your stuff away, and there couldn't be a prettier or easier way to do it than I think this cart. I love, absolutely love this design. And guys, we've never had a lower price. Tonight, you are getting our best foot forward when it comes to pricing. This aired, and you guys are loving, I totally get the white. You're loving this. This aired at $114.95, and we're at $54.95. I've got two colors, the great white, or I've got the gray. Rebecca, you know, it's funny, as much as I've done Store Smith and, of course, all the origami coming up, I have never seen this, but I really think this hits the sweet spot of being very chic, i.e., it could be your throws and your blankets and your remotes by the TV. You could be by the end table of the TV room, or your wherever you watch television, or you could turn around and put it inside a closet and help you get that space organized.
You know what? Or produce. How pretty would this be? Just butt it up to any of your countertops, and you've got gorgeous oranges and green apples. And I mean, it really is something that gives you that storage, but it adds to your decor as well. Both of them are going to come with this faux wood finish on the top. I wanted to say faux wood because remember, this is all iron tubing and galvanized steel. This could not be better built. And when you roll it around and you feel it, you feel the construction of it. You feel how well it's made, but yet it's still so soft and so beautiful. So my favorite has always been this blue. I guess maybe you can see I like blue in my house, so it fits that very, very well. But no matter what color you get, 15 pounds, 15 pounds, 15 pounds. A great footprint for 45 pounds of storage, 34 and a half inches tall. And then when we give you the measurements, we're giving you that very lowest measurement, which is the biggest basket. And that's going to be 16 and a half by 18.75 inches, almost 19 inches oversized. The two upper ones you can take out. That bottom one is what gives it its sturdiness and stability. But really, even I think it's funny. I think you fall in love with caster wheels once you've had bad caster wheels, right? Then you're like, you really appreciate this good caster wheels. You could put your Cricut on here. You can lock two of those in place and you never have to worry about it rolling or moving. So I love that you said too, take your crafting with you. Look at this. You're going to be so proud of me.
This is Suzanne, so good.
I'm trying to learn to cross stitch.
Oh,
this is
look
taking
at you.
Me 2 months, but I'm trying.
That's
and
awesome.
I can wheel this to my couch, do my work there. And then when I'm just done, wheel it right back and I have that organization.
Yeah, and you guys, I know, and you guys are loving the white. If you want the white, please don't miss out. We've never had a better price. And I'm telling you, with the three flex and the free shipping, it's just the perfect circumstance. And many of you are picking up more than one, and that totally makes sense. You can see this in your bathroom. You can see it in your laundry room or your laundry area. You see this in your closet. How many of you do not effectively use the space below your shirts, right? You got a lot of shirts, a lot of tunic tops, and you have that empty space, or maybe a whole bunch of shoes just piled on the floor of your closet. Imagine getting a couple of these. This is my dream closet. You get a couple of these and you put them side by side like this in your closet. And you've got all of your shoes in one, and then maybe you have all your scarves and a whole bunch of purses in the other. And if you want to get them out, you pull them out of your closet, you get what you need, and you push it back in. But imagine underneath all of those shirts you have, because you got all that space, now we're using that vertical space in a really smart but really good looking way. Like, if you put it in a closet and hide it, that's great. But I think I'd 100% leave this out. I know for me, it would be all of our remotes, my magazines, and we also have a lot of blankets in our living room. And I live in a very small space. So this would be really convenient right beside my couch because it looks pretty. And then all that stuff that's usually kind of folded up on the end of the couch can actually be organized and put somewhere really nicely. For those of us who are big crafters, and I'm so proud of you, Rebecca, try needlepoint. That's pretty impressive. This is a dream come true because you can fit all that stuff, roll it out the dining room table, and then put it to the side, and it still looks good. It's just not a big box full of stuff or a tub full of stuff sitting there that doesn't look pretty. Now you've got the perfect combination of really pretty, very chic for a room, but functional and very, very smart. If you want the white again, very limited. If you want the gray, that's our other color. That's the one Rebecca has there at her house as well. They're both available, but take advantage for sure of a sale price, because we have never given you, we're basically almost $60 off tonight while they're available. And Rebecca, I know you had no idea it was gonna be free shipping and three flex on this.
Pretty nice, huh? And it's one of my favorite pieces. So I get so excited because I know, I love to go and read the reviews on StoreSmith. So do go to hsn.com, read the reviews, people love it. And so I know as soon as people get this home, they're gonna be leaving those wonderful reviews. Do you also see that it's pretty from any angle? I wanted to show that from the front, if you just have it from the front, but I also like kind of that ladder design from the side as well.
I do too.
Think of the different areas that might fit in your house. It's pretty from either angle.
Well, and I'm gonna show you too, I know we have to wrap it up, guys, but I'm gonna show you, this is just kind of an empty wall. And again, there's shelving back here, but if you've just got the little corner and there's nothing going on with it, even if you put it like this, and had something displayed in it, or you're using it for storage of your magazines and your books, how awesome would that be? All right, Rebecca's not going very far because we have a special surprise for you tonight. It's pretty fun, and I've never done this in an organizing show. We have what's called a 5 and 5. It's 5 items that we're gonna feature in 5 minutes, and the prices are absolutely, I'm calling this the last chance deals, and it starts right now. Okay, this is really cool. This is the StoreSmith set of 3 stackable baskets. It's a huge customer pick right now. You get 3 different sizes, the small, the medium, the large. I have brass, charcoal, and vintage bronze. We only brought the vintage bronze out here, but I do have 2 more colors available. Down to $22.95, last call on the charcoal. So Rebecca, what do you love about these? Because I know the customers love them.
I do, and I have them out on my countertop. In fact, I just grabbed the top one here, but I've got on the smaller one that you see, you get 3 and they stack on top of each other. Smaller one, I have some produce in it. The larger one, I've got these little bottles, glass jars. They're beautiful, that have all of my teas. And then look what I have here, my coffee. I've got my coffee,
smart.
I put all of my pods there, and I can just grab it and I make my coffee every single day. But they stack on top of each other. So you're getting so much storage going up high.
Again, let me show you that, guys, too. And a really fun review was this gal bragged about them so much that her mom went and bought several sets of these and completely redid her pantry. So her pantry has that really gorgeous finished look. But there's the stackability of them. Again, three different color choices, lowest price we've ever done. Next item up, because we do not have a lot of time. Another customer pick. Look at the price on this. We're down to under $16 and you get a set of two. The most clever review to me was they take these and use them when they travel in hotel rooms on the door. So now all of their dirty clothes are stored perfectly and they pack these up back in their suitcases after the trip is done. How smart is that, Rebecca?
We have brilliant, brilliant customers, that's for sure. And what I really love, if you look underneath, there's a zipper. So when you have it all full, say you're gonna hang it over your door because that's what it's for and you're getting two, you fill it up with the towels and the very heavy heavy clothing, and then you can just unzip it and it falls to the floor. So you're not digging it out. When you see that big, large opening, don't think twice, it can fall to the floor, so you don't have to worry about that at all. Made of really great material that wipes clean too.
And by the way, sorry, Rebecca, we went out of order here. This is the one we're gonna talk about. This is coming up next, sorry. We're gonna flip them here.
No, that's okay.
And again, here we go. This is the customer pick, travel organizer. I love it. It is a door vanity, which is really cool. And it doesn't surprise me, this is another favorite.
Wonderful too. My personal story took that with me and my three daughters to a tiny home with one tiny bathroom that saved us for the whole trip because you get that mirror and then you have everything you need right there. We've got some zipper pockets. All of them have the clear, very, very strong plastic, and then they're elasticized on top so everything stays where it should. And it wraps up in a nice little packet.
And a lot of people said such a great idea. Another reviewer said helps keeps my small bathroom really organized, because it does. Take a space you never use, the back of a door, and make it a smart space. And look at the savings on that, huge. All right, now we're talking about the hamper. Again, another customer pick, and I thought it was very clever that people take them on the road, put them on the back of the door of the hotel room, and instead of packing up dirty clothes that are touching their clean clothes, they just pack these once the trip is over. And I thought that was a super good idea.
If you have anybody going off to college, this is a game changer because they can pour everything inside there. And as you said, just take it out, put it inside. You see that zipper there, unzip it. It all falls down to the ground or right into your washer if you wanted it to. But this is really great. I love that it hangs on the door. So many times those hampers take up place on your floor. This hangs on the door and you're getting two.
And you know, Rebecca, that was another comment too. The woman loved it behind her door because she hated that her hampers were all over the place and taking up so much valuable floor space. So she said, oh my gosh, it's such a smart idea. In fact, people want them to be even bigger, FYI. So a little FYI for StoreSmith. They can make them a little bigger. We make people very happy. Use on road trips, the hotel, unique idea, frees up my floor space. She's tired of seeing hampers taking up room. And it is a two pack on those, by the way. Lowest price we've ever done, $12.95. All right, here's another really smart idea. And this one is gonna put drawers in unused spaces and they actually pull out. Once again, it's a set of two from $21. We're at $12.95 with three flex pays. And remember, free shipping. That's pretty clever because there's a lot of that space that we just don't use and now we can make it a smarter space.
Yeah, you're using them for pots, right? What about above the pots? Now you can actually have drawers in the cupboards, but also think drawers on the side of your washer and dryer, drawers on a wall. They slide out, they slide in. They're giving you that great organization. Maybe even if you have one of those smaller desks, you could put it to the side to hold the staplers and everything that you need for your office. The really great thing about that too is you're getting to, again, so it's not just one area that's organized, you're getting two areas that are organized. And taking advantage of space that doesn't usually go used, right? That's why we love over the door stuff. This is for areas that, you know, what is your wall doing for you right now? Nothing, it's just standing right there. You could put that to the wall and all of a sudden you have two drawers and you're getting it to be an organizational system for you.
Right. And again, you get both of these in this collection, lowest price we've ever done. These are great five and fives, right? Now we have one more thing that I think is really, really clever, and this is for the kids in the back of the seat. This is literally two trays that actually flip down and they're gonna use it as part of their trip, the next trip they take. So let's get into this one because I thought this was super, super clever.
This is so great. Your kids are gonna love it because it gives them their personal space. You're gonna love it because it keeps everything in one area instead of all over the car. One of the reviewers that I love actually use it front facing in the passenger seat. So as she's driving it, she can use it to grab toys and treats for her grandkids and hand it back. So it really is kind of a neat way to be able to use both of them, and you're getting two. So again, snacks, maybe it's gonna be to hold your crayons and your coloring books. There you go, you can write, keep those kids busy and keep your car clean.
Which we love that. And you get all the straps you can to attach it to the headrest of the car. We have three colors, black, gray, and tan. I've got the two pack of black here. Just really such a smart idea, right? Doesn't take up a lot of space, but very, very clever. All right, Miss Rebecca, I gotta let you go for now. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight.
All right. Thank you so much. Have a great night.
You too. All right, guys, don't forget about our auto ship. So you never run out of your favorite products in 2022. Auto ship locks in your price, even if it's a today's special, which is really cool. Actually, I had two items on auto ship. One still is, and it's tweaked hair products. And I'm so happy because I got them as a today's special, and we can't raise the price on me, nor you, which is really great. So if you do have the auto ship opportunity on something, certainly check it out, especially with your really favorite things. You will love it when you can keep that auto ship going and never run out, and we cannot raise the price on you, and that's pretty darn exciting. I love that. Okay, so here's what's gonna be happening in just a second. We are moving over, which way am I going, guys? To the right, all right, here we go. To a whole origami section. Now, origamis are by far our best-selling storage solutions, by far. And tonight, and I am a huge fan of origami, I know, we sound like broken records, but when you've been somewhere for 17 years and you love to shop, you have a lot of stuff. And who doesn't love origami? We have sold millions and millions of pieces of this product. And tonight, everything you're about to see is all on sale. And it's great sale prices, not just a couple dollars off, including this first item. This is on sale. It's one of your favorites. It is the three-tier foldable rolling cart. I've got bronze, white, black, and platinum as my four colors. The white, we're already down to final and last call. You're getting the cart. You're also getting the wheels to go along with it, which is awesome. And it's made of sturdy powder coated steel. So it's very durable, but it's got a really nice slim fit. And another huge customer pick. There are 82 perfect five stars on this, spanning 21 pages. If you go to our website and check out the reviews, it is beloved by many of you. And tonight, it's on sale, which is pretty exciting. All right, so Tracy Rosa joining me for this section of the show. And Tracy, it does not surprise me. We have some huge customer picks coming up.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we have this entire hour to really kind of break down all of the organization, you know, needs that you have in your house. And we're going to give you wonderful solutions for them. And we love origami so much because the biggest solution is that you never have to put anything together. It's out of the box. It's totally assembled for you. You basically unfold everything that we have in this hour. And that's what we love so much about it. So here's our three-tier rack. I want to go ahead and show you. This is how it comes. Flat packed like this. Look at the assembly, Suzanne. Ready? Wait for it. All you do is unfold it.
Ta-da.
That's your assembly right there. That's it. Okay, you don't have to worry about anything. Go ahead and lock these sides into place, and then you've got that wonderful storage and organization. You get that little hanging rack right here. That's going to allow you to put whatever you need right there, whether it's you're going to use it in your kitchen, in your bathroom, whatever you do. You can put little, I don't know, you can put your frying pans right here. You can put your towels right there. You can put your, you know, your I don't know, your washcloths, whatever you've got right there, utensils, whatever you have, it's going to fit perfectly on the side there. Remember, this is powder coated steel, so it won't rust, it will not chip, it will not corrode. It comes with the wheels. You can use the wheels or you can not use the wheels, completely up to you. I'm a big proponent of the wheels because I'm constantly changing my mind about storage and organization and where I use this in the house. I'd love this one too, Suzanne, because it really is that sweet spot of a size. It's about a foot and a half across and probably less than a foot in depth. So you can use this in the laundry room. You can use this in the bathroom. You can use this in any room of the house. It will not rust. It won't chip. It won't corrode. Use this for the pantry for all, you know, for all intents and purposes. It's perfect for that. Notice it has that beautiful mesh lining right there. So nothing's going to fall through, Suzanne. So as a crafter, this is really important. Look at how it just breaks down to nothing. This is your storage That's how it comes to you, okay?
And I want Trace, wait, hang on 1 second. I want this guy to take an overhead if they can. I just want to see it. And it's very petite, but it aerates. So if you want to put apples or oranges or potatoes on here, you can. But also if you put little things like game pieces or puzzles or what have you, it's going to be fine because it's not going to actually fall through. There are 50 left in the white. If you want the white, this is going to sell out in this hour. So I wouldn't wait too much longer. This is going to be your platinum. That's your bronze. And this is the black I have here. Trace, I love it because there's a ton of five-star reviews. One gal said, very sturdy. It's perfect for holding the laundry items beside my washer and dryer. Brilliant, because it is that slim line. The other gal said, I thought this is great. She goes, I love using it for my kitchen appliances, which is so smart because you can leave it out or roll it out because it's counter height. A third one, I love this. This is Dee in Ohio. She said, we'll purchase another one when it's free shipping. Dee, I hope to goodness tonight you're watching because everything today is free shipping here at HSN for our customer appreciation. We love you so much, Dee. So all day long, you're getting free shipping. Dee, I hope you're watching right now because this is your time to grab Origami, guys. These are not little earring boxes. These are nice, big, happy boxes that are very easy to put together. No worry about assembly, but you rarely get free shipping on this, and we rarely have these with big sale prices. Maybe we'll do $5, $10 off, but not $20, $75, $100 still to come. This is a huge night to really get those spaces in your home. And you're just like, oh, that closet drives me crazy. My pantry's a mess. My linen closet is so messy. It's not organized. My garage a hot mess. The basement down by the laundry is bad. This is the night that you stock up, get it delivered for free to your home, and you will transform any space in your home using the Origami method. It really is a method almost. And this is a great way to start. Because you know, Trace, you can use this for so many things. I love the video up on the barbecue.
Of course, 100%. You can use this indoor and outdoor. It allows you to, it's so versatile because of that powder-coated steel there. And remember, you're getting 11 pounds per shelf, okay? Almost 33 pounds all together right there. And Suzanne, I want to touch on something. To be 100% honest with you, you know me, too much information, Tracy. I was supposed to be off today. I'm taking my daughter, seven of her friends tonight to a concert. I blacked this day out. But when they called me on Wednesday and they're like, we're going to have free shipping and handling on Origami all day this, or I was like, okay, that's fine. I'll get up and I'll do the 1 a.m. I'll do all this stuff because we very rarely have free shipping and handling when it comes to Origami because it's steel, it's heavy, it's quality. It's, you know, it's the stuff that when you get this home, you're going to take it out of the box and you're like, oh, that's what they're talking about. That's the quality that we want. Remember, this is how it comes to your house. Wait for it. Ready? This is how you assemble this. I even hate to use the word assembly because it's really nothing. I mean, it just folds perfectly into place. Remember, about a foot and a half across, less than a foot deep. You've got the wonderful handles on the side. You've got that wonderful attachment right here. I use this in the bathroom. Actually, to be honest, if I could take you on a tour of the house, every single bathroom has one of these in it. Both girls have it in their bathroom as well for all of their lotions and their potions and their makeups. What about your hot rollers, all of your hot hair items right there, your straighteners, your curlers, all of that. This is going to be a great solution for it. You've got your brushes on top here. Very easy. And like you said, Suzanne, because you have that fine mesh, imagine being able to put your fruits and vegetables on here. They're aerated, so they're going to stay fresher longer. It's not like they're sitting in some bowl just rotting from the bottom up. No, you've got aeration right here. But you also have that fine mesh, so nothing is going to fall through. So the finest particles. If you get this at home, I always say this, if you get this at home for just a Lego set, it's worth it. If you've stepped on a Lego, if you vacuumed one up, if your dog ate a Lego, whatever. No, this is worth its weight.
Or a Barbie high heel, Trace. Or like a Barbie high.
Oh, my gosh,
right? You ever step in the middle of the night in a Barbie high heel? Yeah, that's an alley. Okay, Tracy, here's an update. The white is sold out, guys. This, I promise you guys, this is going to be a really crazy, fun, busy night. This is amazing to have a show where it's all the rest of this is Origami, and all of it's on sale, and all of it has free shipping, and a whole bunch of it has five flex pay. So here's what you don't understand. If you've never tried Origami before, it is transformative. And once you start using it, in fact, we're gonna show you when we talk about the next shelves, a picture of my origami in my home, and I'll kind of explain my story. I like the one we're selling better than the one I have in my house because it's more decorative, but that's okay. But I wanna prove to you that I have it. But what it's done for me and for millions of you who have bought origami, as you know, it is totally transformative. It takes chaos and makes it organized and accessible. So let's say, I love this. This we've done all gardening. If you wanna take this outside to the back and you're doing your gardening and you're rolling around the sidewalk and you're trimming bushes, whatever it might be, that might be one day, and then you store this in your garage for your next gardening experience. This we have with all kitchen goods. This is all of our bakeware on here. I could put a crock pot on here, a slow cooker. I could put my my pressure cooker on top of here, whatever it might be. And then this might go into your living room. It might be in the bathroom. It might be in the closet. Just finally organizing all that chaos that makes our life so frustrating. All right, the white is gone. What's the next one that is about to sell out? Okay, so this is the black. The platinum is the second most popular. That one's getting limited. And of course, the vintage bronze is beautiful. It's always a really popular choice. Hey, by the way, this is the granddaddy of them all. This is literally what started the whole entire origami story. And I have two of these in my storage unit. And I love them. They come on wheels. These are the big, heavy-duty industrial style. They hold a lot. In fact, I think between the two, it holds up to like either a half ton or a ton of weight. Now remember, these are customer picks. There's thousands and thousands of reviews on these. I have a pewter, that's all we had when we first launched it, and I bought them then. And now we've got a whole range of color. These are also on sale, more importantly, 5 Flex, and even a bigger deal because they're big boxes. That free shipping counts, guys. That's saving you like $20 to $30 just in shipping alone. These are great for garages. I've got them in storage anywhere where you're organizing big tubs, all that Christmas stuff, all your decorating stuff for the holidays, for outdoors. People use these indoors as well. They are definitely heavy duty. And again, easy, no assembly. You literally just drop them out. You click a little hook in the back, which you'll see on these other ones we're about to do, and boom, you flip the top over and it's done. And then if you want to stick the wheels on, you can, but even that's easy. And they even send you the tool to do that, which is kind of cool. All right, we got to keep moving on, guys, because we have even more to get to. And this next one is going to be our six-tier bookshelf. So if you don't mind, Rick, can we go to my Facebook page? Because I do love my origami. I've had it since we launched it. Again, the pewter big guys is what I first bought, and then everybody always comes back for more. It's like potato chips, you can't have just one. And the bookshelf came out of your request. You guys wanted this because the one I have, I love, and I have two of those, but it's more industrial looking. And you said, you know what, origami, would you please do some that have this actual metal on the side so things don't fall out the side, but also have more of a bookshelf kind of home decor style. And thus, this is another customer pick. Tonight, huge, guys, it's $75 off. 100% favorite. This is the best deal we've ever offered. And again, 5 FlexPays, get it home for 20, and we have free shipping tonight. I can't emphasize that enough. Here are the colors. We start off on this end. This is gonna be your vintage bronze. It will match back to any of the vintage bronze in the line. The next one beside this you don't see often, this is metallic gold. I think that's really kind of pretty, a metallic gold. After that, you're looking at, I think we're calling this one metallic silver. So it's a little bit lighter than the pewter, so that's metallic silver. Beyond that one, that is going to be, that's vintage bronze there. That's vintage bronze, and then white. So I'm gonna go through that again real quick. If we can get a wide shot, I'll just nail it. So this is the white. Vintage bronze, again, that'll match back to any other colors we've shown you. This is gonna be your metallic silver, metallic gold, and this is the black. Now, a couple little notes. We have the bookshelf casters on sale. If you wanna get the rolling casters, they're available. We'll stick the item number for that up. And we also have the 6 liners. These are magnetic liners. And what you'll see is there's holes on the top of this for aeration. But if you don't want the holes, you can actually put the liners on top. We have people who grow plants, put their fish on here with their fish tanks, all this kind of stuff. Please ask about the set of 6 liners. They're also on sale. All right, Miss Trace, let's dive into this favorite.
Absolutely. So I recommend, this is my recommendation, is that everybody go ahead and get the casters. I love the fact that you can go ahead and have a shelving system that is on wheels. It makes it mobile. It makes it easy to move from area to area. But in true origami fashion, remember, this is your assembly. There is none. Okay, you take it out of the box. It comes flat packed like this. You take it out of the box. Look at this. You open it up, and every single shelf falls perfectly in place. You've got that famous origami toggle back here. You feed that through, you push it down. That's gonna lock all of your shelves. And then you swing this top shelf over and boom, that is your assembly. Look at it, it is 11 inches off of the wall. This is the Goldilocks of origami. Everybody loves this one 100% because it's gonna fit in every single nook and cranny. And that's what I want you to think about. I want you to do like a mental inventory of every single room in your home and think about that empty space. Think of that empty wall. Think of that area that is doing nothing. And then imagine how you can utilize this and get almost up to 6 feet of linear storage space. That's what this gives you. It's less than a foot off the wall. It's not too big. It's not too bulky. But here's the thing. This thing is a workhorse. 50-pound weight capacity per shelf. 50 pounds per shelf. That's what the wheel's on. Okay, so you've got 50, almost 300 pounds of weight capacity that you can put on this one. You've got the beautiful lattice on the side that allows you to use this as a bookshelf. It keeps everything secure in its place. It gives it that decorative design, so you're not losing any type of, you know, features that you want to put in your home. But again, it's going to give you all of that linear storage space, about 5.5, almost 6 feet worth of linear storage space and less than a foot off of the wall. Look at that right there. Again, this is that beautiful lattice that we love so much from origami. This is the bookshelf. It's going to give you those sides, but also it's going to give you that perforated top right there. All right, each shelf has that perforation, has those beautiful holes right there. So if you want to use this as a place to store, I don't know, some of your plants or anything like that, you don't have to worry about you don't have to worry about it being a flat surface and rusting out because it is that powder coated steel. That's what we love so much about this. But remember, the other thing that we love about this, zero assembly. The fact that you're able to get this bookshelf at home and this is your assembly. Okay, you take it out of the box, you open it up, all the shelves fall perfectly in place. You've got that famous origami toggle back here. You feed that through, you push it down. That's gonna lock everything. Remember, a 50 pound per shelf weight capacity when it comes to this one. So 50, 100, 200, 300 pounds, Suzanne, on this wonderful rack that requires no assembly. Doesn't require you to install it into your walls. It's not a permanent, you know, fixture. It allows you to move as your needs move,
well,
you know?
But here's what I like about it. We didn't include the casters because it is more of a bookshelf style. So chances are, like with some of my other ones, I definitely move the one that's in my closet. I'm gonna hopefully show you in a second. I move that one in and out because of the way I use it. With this one, because it is a more traditional bookshelf, it's nice because you can move it when you move, when your living conditions change, you downsize, you upsize, whatever it might be. It's great because you can collapse it and move it. But typically with our bookshelves, people kind of put them there. And I'll tell you what's really nice is you can make a whole office look. So you buy two white, you put a white desk in between, and you can create a homework station. This could be in an area in your living room or dining room where you need to get your office done. Maybe you've got a spare bedroom and you want to set up your own crafting table with shelves to hold everything. This is what I would highly, highly recommend. And here's it's a customer pick with a huge, over 1,000 five-star reviews on this very shelf, and we have it at $75 off, 5 flex pays, and free shipping. There's never, ever, ever been a better time to get multiples if you can swing it. Maybe you have a huge book collection and you want to just do them all along an empty wall that you have. That would look fantastic. Maybe you put them on both sides of your television. You have your television on a little buffet area or just a higher table or a low table, and you create that whole kind of designer look. Now, again, the neat thing about origami, and we've moved from a home that was about 1,700 square feet to under 700 square feet. And even our
our great big origamis are still a part of us. We've not gotten rid of them. We moved them from using them inside our house, now using our storage space in a smarter manner, because we are using vertical height to maximize a very small storage space. So you'll find once you invest in origami, it goes with you. You know, you'll get rid of a lot of stuff. You got old wood shelves or particle board shelves that are falling apart, or gosh knows, plastic shelves. You throw those out. You know, you donate them, you give them away. Basically, you throw them away. With the origami, you will keep these. They are designed to go with you and change as your needs change and as your lifestyle changes. That's the beauty of owning origami. You will never, ever, and don't you dare do it, don't ever buy plastic shelves again, especially tonight when you can get the prices we're doing and the free shipping and the FlexPay built on top of that. By the way, the white, once again, just like my white earlier, is very, very popular. So if you are thinking about getting the white, it's the perfect time to do it. Do we have my picture, Rick? Did you get that settled? I just want to show you guys this real quick. I have a version of this. Mine is more industrial looking. It's a little bit deeper, but I usually actually have mine, it actually rolls in and out of my closet on the side, and I have those cubes on there for my storage space. But Trace, that's just one way that you can use these. There's just so many different ways that you can incorporate these into your environment.
No, 100%. Now, I want to remind you that they do not come with the wheels. You can go ahead and pick the wheels up. I recommend them all day long. They come with leveling feet. So why are the leveling feet important to you? I want everyone to kind of bear with me for a second. I think that we've all been there. We've all gone to a restaurant or two where, you know, you sit down with your family. You're so excited to be there. And the table is like totally wobbly. Like there's no, you know, and then you take those wonderful drink things right there, the little, coasters, right? And you put them underneath the feet of the table, or little sugar packets or whatever, because you want to stabilize them. Origami is kind of thought that through. So let's say that you have, let's say flooring that may not level out exactly how you want. This is a bookshelf. We need it to be stabilized. We need it to be secure. So we're giving you those leveling feet so that you can customize it the way that you want. If you have an area, let's say you're putting it on tile and hardwood floors, like if it's straddling that, you can, again, customize it so it's very secure. Remember, each shelf holds 50 pounds worth of weight, 2 feet across, 11 inches deep. It's not too big, it's not too bulky, but again, it's gonna give you 300 pounds worth of weight capacity with this one. I wanna go ahead, I'm gonna get out of the way, Suzanne. This lives in my home permanently. I've had this table here for probably, I don't know, maybe 15 years. We had it made, but I love the base. It's that beautiful black, but also you've got this flat black right here that allows me to put my wedding album right here, some books, some tchotchkes right here, the dog treats, the dog stuff, the dog toys, the leash, and all of that goes right here in the bins if you want. But again, it allows me to use a space that normally wouldn't be anything, right? It's just open wall space, and I got that vertical storage space. I've got 12 linear feet. Well, no, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, 12 linear feet of storage space. And remember, this is origami, so it comes to you completely assembled. All you do is take it out of the box. Ready? You take it out of the box. This is how it comes, okay? You open it up. Ready? 1, 2, 3. That's your assembly. This is your origami toggle right here. You feed that through, you push it down. All right, that's gonna lock all the shelves into place. And then you swing that top shelf over. That's it. Again, remember, you're not calling anybody. You're not getting a handyman. You're not asking your significant other. You're not permanently installing a bookshelf into your walls, which is a really big deal and also a very, very expensive venture if you want to talk about it. I mean, it would cost thousands of dollars to get bookshelves in the house. You've got the beautiful lattice design right here, so nothing is going to fall through. And that, again, is your famous origami bookshelf right here. 300 pound weight capacity. It's not easy. I mean, it's not particle board. It's not plastic. It's not going to buckle. It's not going to bow. That's what we love so much about it. Also, remember that this is powder coated steel. That's a really big deal. So I want you to think of your bathrooms, your laundry rooms, all those different areas. Suzanne, I've talked about this before. You know me, too much information, Tracy. So in my laundry room, I don't know about you, but I have the washer and the dryer. And then the wonderful people who owned the house before us put cabinets above the washer and dryer, right, on that wall. I'm 5'2". I cannot reach above the washer and dryer and then get into those cabinets or anything like that. I literally have like knee marks on the washer and dryer for me trying to like climb up there and like get into those cabinets. This gives that I have like a small little nook and cranny right there. And this allows me to take all of the detergent, everything that I need. I don't even use those cabinets anymore because it's such a great storage solution. Remember, it's only 2 feet off the wall or 2 feet across right there. It's 11 inches deep. It really is a phenomenal footprint when it comes to storage and organization in your home.
No, it totally makes sense. And right now is the best opportunity we've ever had to be able to get your home organized. And you know, when your home's really organized, you can find things and it looks good. It just makes your life so much easier and so much happier. You know, you're like, oh, I know exactly where that is. In fact, there are so many reviews on this and so many clever ideas. I just jotted some quick notes. They said for their study, for their kitchen appliances, for crafting. One gal then bought a second one to display her shoes for displays, like for memorabilia. Then another gal did use this as a complete shoe organizer in her closet. Another gal said books and CDs. And another person said works in any room in the house. And that's very true because it's got such a great slim design. Now, again, if you want the liners, we have those on sale. And if you wanted to roll, you can pick up the four casters separately. Those are on sale too. The liners are magnetic and you get a set of six that actually will prevent anything from falling through the holes if you'd like to get those. So please ask about those, or of course you can check them online. White is Moore's most popular. This is black. We have the metallic gold, metallic silver, the vintage bronze, and the white down there at the end. All right, coming up next, how about we do $100 off on an all-time favorite. This one is brilliant, and it's coming up just around the corner, so stay with me.
I'm on a hunt for the things that make life easier. You know, the products you can't live without. It's all about having the right tool for the right job. Come join me and find out what makes me say, now that's clever.
Celebrate an entire weekend's worth of customer favorites with deals on the brands you love most. From top-rated items you can't do without to leading national brands and exclusives you'll only find on HSN. Don't miss Customer Favorites Weekend. Here at HSN, we base our retail values on nationwide information. Retail value is an indication of the price you would expect to pay for the same or similar item elsewhere, not the price at which you would be able to sell the item. Prices do vary around the country, so ours might be different from prices in your area. For more information, call one of our customer service reps at 1-800-284-3900.
Watching HSN, and I'm Suzanne Runyon, and we love you every single day of the year and every night of the year, but today we love you even more than ever because guess what we're doing? Free shipping on basically everything. It's such a good day to shop. And this is only one of two shows where we're featuring this amount of origami, all customer picks, and all on sale. And this has been one of the favorites. And tonight, for the first time ever, it's $100 off. This, to me, is one of the smartest moves you can ever make because this is probably one of the most versatile items that we offer across the board. It's counter height. It could be a kitchen. It could be an office. It could be crafting. It could be the kids' stuff. It could be a TV on top with a gaming setter down below. It could be storage on top with blankets and all the pet toys down below there. It could have all this appliances on top, and down below you have all the cans that you buy from the big box store. This is your chance to get the four drawer cart with the wheels at the lowest price we're now offering. It's huge, you guys. And we've added 5 flex pay. So if you have a major credit card, spread your payments out over 5 months. And beyond that, we have 5 flex pays. We rarely offer origami with 5 flex and with free shipping. That is absolutely huge. And never have we offered this for $100 off. All right, let's do colors real quick. This one is gonna be your vintage bronze. It will match back to the shelves, and I'll pull that one over to show you. The next one is gonna be your gray. It's got a beautiful kind of gray top to it. It's like a washed gray top. I think that's excellent. Here's the white. It's always very popular. That has a warmer walnut top to it. Then we have the black that has the same color walnut top to that. And then finally, our last color, which is an unusual one, this is called taupe. We do not do this color very often, and guess what? It is the most limited. You get four drawers, and again, the brilliance, construction, and quality that only Origami brings us. So Trace, I have to admit, you have to be shocked at the savings tonight.
Suzanne, I told you this earlier. I literally was supposed to be off today. I'm taking the kids, I have a 17-year-old. I'm taking seven of her friends to a concert tonight. It rhymes with Eber, Austin Eber, maybe, concert tonight in Tampa. And so I was like, I'm not gonna work at all. So then they call me on Wednesday. They're like, oh my gosh, we're having free shipping and handling. We're having these great deals. I'm like, well, I can't give up a free shipping and handling weekend. Like, Origami to me is magic. Like, it changes the way that you live in your home. It allows you to get organized. It allows you to it allows you to get your independence back. So when it comes to your house, you open up the box and you assemble it yourself. So this is the thing that I laugh about. So many people say, I don't have the time. I don't have the energy to get organized, because it takes time, right? You go to the big box store, you buy that big item, you bring it home, you've got that big box, you've got to assemble everything. No, you don't have to do that with Origami. It comes to your house basically assembled. It's incredible quality. You've got powder coated steel and you've got wood. So this is our four drawer. Everybody loves this one. It's a huge customer pick, but I want to go ahead and show you that this is the assembly. It's not plastic. It's not particle board. So you get it out of the box, you open it up. There you go. You flip this top shelf over. Now here's the deal. You've got two little holes right here and you've got two little pegs. All you do is line those up. Once you line those up, it secures the base of this. And then you go ahead and you put the drawers in. Now, one of the things that we've done with Origami, we've really updated, we've really listened to a lot of customers. We have little safety features in here. They're little, let's say they're little pegs back in the back that allow you to pull this out without having to pull that entire shelf out, if you know what I mean. Like if you, because this holds 15 pounds worth of weight. So if you're pulling this out, you don't want the whole thing to come toppling over you. There's a safety mechanism in the back that allows you to, again, put whatever you want in there, but again, not pull it out too hard and drop everything on the floor. Look at this. All of these drawers slide perfectly into place. And then, like I said, each one of these drawers is going to hold 15 pounds. Now, we talked about this a minute ago when we were talking about the three-tier shelf. You've got that beautiful mesh design right here. So nothing is going to fall through there, whether it's Legos, whether it's the Barbie feet, whether it's your crafting stuff, whatever, Barbie heels, whatever. This is great. Also, it's great for your fresh fruits and vegetables because it's aerated. So it's not going to, you know, they're not going to get nasty as quick as you would normally do. This is how great it is. And remember, it's that perfect height. It stands about 35 inches tall. And again, it's going to hold 50 pounds on top. And then each one of these drawers is going to hold 15 pounds worth of weight.
Now, I do want to show you the drawers a little bit up close here, guys, because they're one of the comments. In fact, several people commented they love how deep the drawers are. So for me as a crafter, 12 by 12 paper, I'm telling you that 12 by 12 would still not fill this whole thing. It would literally be right here. But look at how nice and deep these are and big they are. And if you do want to pull them out, you can, absolutely. But what's so nice about this is now, again, all that clutter you have stacked up on tables, or you've got them on shelves, or you're like, oh my goodness, it's just that hall closet that makes you completely crazy. Right, because you can't find anything. Maybe it's all your shoes, maybe it's the panties and bras and all the stuff we buy from HSN. It could be all jeans, it could be all t-shirts inside here. You will be shocked at the big capacity that this has, because these drawers are deep both vertically and horizontally. You get a really deep sides and you get a lot of space going backwards. But what's cool about this too, it's also counter height. So if you want to use this in your pantry, or maybe you're going to use it and leave it out, maybe it becomes kind of like a little kitchen island for you. You could put it in all your towels, you could put in all your baked goods, you could put in all those cans that you buy of dog food, or it could be all the cans you buy from the grocery store. You go to the big box stores and you shop in bulk. It's going to hold all that. Then you turn around, and I love this. Maybe you got company coming and you want to create one just for the guest room. Maybe you take this and one day it's all your crafting stuff. Company comes, you're going to change it, and you roll it into the guest room and you put all their toiletries, their towels, or might be robes, or might be shampoos. Or you say, hey, I've left a couple drawers empty. so you can actually put your clothing in here or your goods in here while you're coming to visit. Once they leave, it converts back to maybe a bar. You're gonna have the gang come over for a big football game. You set up the bar on top, you put all the stuff you need inside for the party down below in the drawers. After they leave, you go, oh, guess what? I need to create my own home office. It now becomes all of your storage for all your office supplies. The ideas are truly endless on this. And just like our shelving unit, just like any of the pieces we've talked about, these are pieces that you buy once, and no matter how your lifestyle changes, they will go with you. So if you get this for a kid in college right now because they've got a really small dorm and need more organization, that same kid will have these years from now in their first apartment, their first house, their first mansion, whatever it might be. That's kind of the beauty of investing in Origami. We have never offered this at $100 off. That's the biggest savings ever. It's better than even our today's special. And then you add on to that 5 flex pays, which means you're gonna spread your payments out over 5 months, but you get it right away with any major credit card, and then free shipping. I mean, that combination is so unique, and it's right now. And here's the scoop. Tracy's will be with us throughout the weekend. There's one more show later on today, but here's what I would do. I would 100% buy any of these items tonight before I went to bed to make sure you get the color you want. White, once again, the most popular, best, yeah, by far. I mean, and we've already sold out of white of one of our pieces earlier. So here's your opportunity to be able to get that great white. And it does come with the wheels, by the way. You do not have to buy those separately with this one. You will get the wheels included. Trace, I know you've heard of a gazillion ideas and different ways people have used this.
Okay, Suzanne, I wish I could take you into my daughter's bedroom, but it's 1 o'clock in the morning, so I can't do that here on the East Coast. But I literally had to pull this one out of her closet. Both girls have two of these in their closets because it's a great storage solution. Now we don't have to have big, huge, bulky dressers in their rooms. This allows them to put all of their, you know, their bathing suits, like you said, the bra and the underwear all goes in here perfectly. It's that sweet spot of a size. So we have those sliders, you know, those sliding doors when it comes to those little pocket closets. So this fits perfectly into there. And remember this, I'm telling you, when Origami is free shipping, I believe so much into this product that when I heard it was free shipping handling, I was like, okay, I know I'm supposed to be off, but like, call your mom, call your grandma, call your best friend, go ahead, stock up on this, because you know what it's like to get free shipping and handling. I mean, we love it. It's kind of like winning the lottery a little bit. It's like, okay, we'll get this home. But remember, this is steel and this is wood. This is quality. This is Origami. Read the reviews. I want you to, because if you don't want to take my word for it, take other people's words for it. And they love this one, because I think that if you go ahead and you go out and you do the, if you look at other shelving systems for drawer carts, what do you get? Plastic, particle board, you get junk. You know, you're not getting powder coated steel. You're not getting the wood. And if you are, it's an incredible assembly process. Remember, this is your assembly. All right, it's practically nothing. All of these drawers nest, but I'm showing you how they stack because I want you to understand that this one is really deep. It's really comes with the weight capacity. This is a ton of storage, okay? Each one of those shelves holds 15 pounds worth of weight. I mean, each one of those baskets. Remember, this is your assembly. You take it out of the box, you open it up. You swing that top shelf over. All right. As soon as you lock that into place, you've had that base is ready to go. And then you go ahead and secure and put in those drawers. Very easy. All powder coated steel. You've got that wonderful fine mesh. Now, remember, we do have those little they're like little security things on the back of it. It's here, right here. So if I go ahead and I pull this out, this is where I have my big bulky sweaters. I've got my sweat stuff. I've got my jeans right here. If I pull it too hard, it's not gonna come tumbling down. It has that security there. But remember, you have a 50 pound weight capacity on top here. And then each one of those drawers is gonna hold 15 pounds worth of weight. Powder coated steel, you've got the wonderful handles right here in the front that allows you to, you know, use this in any room. And this is what I love so much about it, Suzanne. You're not married to an area with this. Like you said, your loved ones, my oldest is 17. She's a junior. So thank God she's not going to college yet. But my best friend, her son is leaving. I'm telling you, Origami has been a game changer for her. She's got the 4 drawer. She's got the pantry racks. I think she picked up another Origami because she doesn't have to worry about sending them off to college, buying some junk, and then throwing it out when the year's over. No, this can go with you from year to year to year. And then actually, to be honest with you, it can go to your first apartment or your first home after you've invested in it.
It totally does. It's going to last the test of time.
Well, you know,
and that's what we found. I mean, our life circumstances changed dramatically. We were in a much bigger home. We now live in a teeny little place. And of all the things I got rid of and donated, I kept all of my origami. It's too precious, it's too good, and it's too smart. And I just, it's evolved. I always say, people buy origami for what they think is the first reason, and then all of a sudden they go, oh, but I could use it for this, I could use it for that. And one of my favorite reviews, this is the best, this one said, upgraded from a tired plastic set of drawers. I thought that was awesome. Another girl said she ordered two when it was on sale. Well, when the gal ordered two and it was on sale, it was not $100 off. We have never, ever had these on the air for $99.95 plus five legs, and you get the free shipping today only. That is a really huge, huge savings. So you're getting our best foot forward on one of our most popular items. And again, it's just so smart. Like I said, you'll buy it for that first thought, like, oh yeah, you know what? I've had to create my own home office, or I'm starting a new business, or I'm gonna finally organize all my crafting stuff. So you buy it for that, and then you get it at home and you realize it's totally transformative. It could be that one week and something very different next week, or it could be something very different 5 years from now. But it's getting the origami quality. That's what we love, this strong, sturdy construction that means years and years of use. Unlike those terrible plastic shelves, the particle board that basically melts after a few years or starts to lean to one side. Or if you buy a built-in storage system, that stays put. This is not moving with me when I move and downsize. That's gonna stay in the house. I paid for it, but now I gotta leave it. With origami, you can create that magic, but you can take it with you. By the way, I just wanna show you too, this is the black shelving unit that you saw earlier. This is the black origami. If you're shopping different items throughout the origami line, they will match back to them. And don't forget, we've got the taupe, the black, the white, the gray, and the vintage bronze. Unfortunately, the white is almost gone, so please don't wait on the white. Miss Tracy, always good to see you. Thanks for hanging out tonight.
It's my pleasure, and I'm so excited. Remember, free shipping. Call your mom, call your friends, call everyone.
Tell everyone. Go ahead. Shout it from the mountains. All right, guys, I'll be back.